is the only time we tell our story. But today, we hope to take our past off you as we pay tribute to our roots. You see, you and me, we are people of a great legacy, and don't get it twisted. Our story started way before slavery. Yes, it is more to us than what textbooks want us to understand. We are more than the pictures of our ancestors being whipped, chained by hand, and like cattle transported from the motherland. You see, even with countless years of adversity, we, as a people, know how to tap into a drive within us that's extraordinary. What if we give our blood, sweat, and tears tirelessly, relentless in the fight to be free? Why? Because the truth is, we, as a people, all we really know is resiliency. We are the embodiment of royalty, a dream personified today in our ability to eat, worship, and live where we please. We now even have the right to seek degrees, collect Grammys, be voted as MVPs, and even become presidents of national networks like A, B, C. We are brilliant, but sometimes judged by the color of our skin. For